Yes, Dad, you can trust me.
Well, it'll only be me and a few friends. Yeah, we got enough food. We'll order pizza if needs be.
Okay. I love you too. Bye.
I don't know, I'm not a fucking pathologist!
People don't just die, Maddie, they have to be like old or something. Was he old? Was he a pedo?
I don't know, I can't remember if I invited him or not.
To be fair, I don't really think anyone was invited. I mean, I wasn't. Like, Dan's cousin's best mate's pal invited me? Sorry about that, by the way.
It's fine, Jody, I have other things to deal with right now.
I mean, that old. Quite cute for Degra, to be honest.
What do we do? What the fuck do we do?
I don't know, have you like tried Googling or something?
Do you think anyone else knows?
He's dead?
Yeah.
No way. You have to be like CSI to figure that shit out.
CSI, yes, we need to call the police.
Are you off your tits?
What?
You can't just call the police, Maddie.
What, you're not meant to call the police when you see a corpse?
You don't just call 999 when there's a slight inconvenience.
Well, I wouldn't call a dead fucking body a slight inconvenience.
You cannot call the police. If you call the police, then everyone will go batshit crazy. They'll charge us with murder. You will get sent to later jail. Worst of all, your parents will be mad.
Not my parents.
I am too young and pretty to go to jail.
Okay, fine, no police, but what do we do?
You are useless at this, aren't you? We've got to hide the body.
Hide the body, right.
Then what? I'm not Ted fucking Bundy, Maddie! Look, okay, we'll deal with that when we get to it.
Fine. Right, now where is it? Where's the fucking body? Okay, so you remember the plan?
Yeah.
We both go in.
Yeah.
We act normal, completely normal. Yep. Nothing bad has happened, he's just sleepy. Really sleepy.
Yep.
We just pick him up and just walk out. We just walk yep. out. No more points at walking people and shouts murder.
Do it with disabled people.
What? You ready?
I'm ready. 100% focused.
Hey Jody, wanna have one take with sex?
Hell yeah!
Jody! Is he okay?
What do we do with the body?
What? He's dead.
Well now, see, he's dead, yeah.
Oh.
Why the fuck did you tell her we're carrying a corpse?
I didn't tell her we were carrying a corpse, I told her you were carrying a corpse.
Well then why did you tell this random girl that we have a dead body?
I didn't tell a random girl, I told my friend Sarah.
It's Sam, by the way.
Well, I don't think it occurred into your thick, drunk mind. I don't think it's exactly a good idea to be telling every girl at the party that we run into that we're in fact carrying a dead carcass around my dad's house.
What do you want me to do, look at him? I really can't assume that Susan is that stupid.
Sam.
Fuck's sake.
All right.
Shannon,
shut it. Listen, no one needs to know about this, all right? Not your mum, not your dad, not your fucking dog.
Shut the fuck up. You're in this, you're with us.
If we get into trouble and we go into jail, then I'm gonna blame you. I'm gonna tell them it's all your idea. We fuck up, you're fucked. You understand?
Yeah.
So you're saying this isn't a joke?
No. Why the fuck, you sick fuck, would we say this?
Now, so
it's in my fucking garage, Jody.
So it's hidden. No one at the party can see it.
Oh my god! Do you not think? Did the thought not occur to you that my parents live here? They can come into my garage and see a dead fucking body.
How was I supposed to know?
How are you supposed to know that my parents live here?
It's not my fault. If anything, it's your fault.
Oh, my fault? Why mine?
You should have known. You live here.
Oh, this is pathetic, Jody. Come on.
Why the fuck is she crying?
I'm not a murderer. I don't hide bodies. I can't deal with this, guys. Get her out of here. Why are you even here? You're useless. I can't do this, guys. Guys, I can't do this. I just want to go home.
No, Shannon. Come on. You can do this.
I won't say anything. I just want to go home and revise.
She's in it now. We can't let her just go home. She has to be useful or something.
Shannon, pull yourself together. You're involved now.
I promise I won't say anything. I'm a cooking student. How am I meant to make a body disappear?
Sempre bacalhau na maneira. Fitch big your fantasy, McLellan, Maddie. Oh, mama, you live up to super bangala. No, 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 oh, mama, you live up to super bangala. No, 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 oh, mama, you live up to super bangala. See, see, Zuzu, ha, ha, hey, oh, mama, you live up to super bangala. Oh, my mama.